Hi guys, it's trainer Elicia with Off-Leash Canine Training Lehigh Valley. Meet Rose. Rose is a 1.5-year-old German Shepherd female dog. Her main issues entering the 2-week board and train are she doesn't have a recall, she jumps on people, including her younger siblings in the home. She has some anxiousness and nervous behaviors that we want to kind of tackle in this 2-week board and train and build her confidence through the obedience these next 2 weeks. She pulls a lot on leash and she's a strong dog, so she's a big strong dog, so we want to make sure that her parents have the confidence to know they can manage her on and off leash. She is a super intelligent dog that just needs a sense of direction and boundaries that we can establish through the obedience. The owners really want to be able to have a solid off leash recall and to have Rose walk at their side when out in public. So stay tuned to see the progress that Rose has made after completing the 2-week board and train.